The pandemic has changed how we celebrate birthdays, and one thing you may want to rethink is blowing out candles on a cake other people will eat. KMBC 9's Alan Chope explains why doctors say it's probably not a good idea.
It's one of our happiest moments, celebrating life accomplishments and birthdays. But now with COVID, some are asking, should folks be blowing out candles on a cake they're about to share?
The risk is that the person blowing out the candles has COVID.
Doctors say events like birthdays comes down to the number of people and the distance.
So we've kind of all along been a little concerned is, could those particles hang in the air a little further or a little longer?
We have these three as of right now.
Area Main Events are hosting birthday parties again in limited numbers, but don't allow candle blowing. Rather, they offer up a new candle wand to put the flames out.
It's kind of different for them just because it's not normal, but after they see how it's done, they think it's fun.
They say it's a good way for now to get a similar reaction.
The kids like them just to have fun.
Doctors add probably the best answer, just buy a second smaller cupcake to light, make sure everyone is social distance, and guests share the cake with no candles.
I don't think we have data to say, you know, what the risk that is or how high of a risk it could be, but, you know, I think it's definitely something to consider.
In Independence, Alan Shope, KMBC 9 News.
The CDC defines close contact with someone with COVID-19 to 15 minutes over a 24-hour period, meaning something like a birthday party could potentially be a risk if not done safely.